able to use a single ability.
Should be is $30 a pound.
Hey, this is a deep, right?
Yep, it is.
Excuse me, I have to go to the little girl's room and take a wicked whiz. Fair warning, I have the asparagus. My pee is going to stink up the place.
I think she likes you. Easy aquarium, baby. Easy aquarium, see. Excuse me, madam.
Sheldon?
Rats.
I believe a misunderstanding may have occurred when I asked you to meet my mother.
No misunderstanding. I've learned what that request actually means, and I don't want to be joined to another object by an inclined plane wrapped helically around an axis.
In what way are you screwed?
So we'd be perpetrating a ruse?
Precisely.
And you'd have her fallen hopelessly in love with me?
Don't be absurd. I find the notion of romantic love to be an unnecessary cultural construct that adds no value to human relationships.
To be fair to Fowler, that's the most pragmatic thing anyone has ever said to me.
I trust this clarification allows us to return to boy/friend/girl/friend status?
Please don't.
For Chinese food?
Sheldon, please, you're suffocating me.
My apologies. Good night, Amy.
Good night, Sheldon.
Come on, just give her a chance. Maybe she'll grow on you.
Or maybe she'll finally succeed in ripping my nuts off. There's still 93 ways she hasn't tried yet. I appreciate the effort, but this is like the worst day of my life.
Seriously? I was once robbed by a pre-op transsexual I met on J-Date, and that didn't even crack my top 10.
I guess the difference is I have some self-respect.
Not that I've ever seen.
It's relatively new. I just know that I'm not gonna spend time with someone I don't like simply to have a girlfriend. I'm okay on my own.
Good news, I made lots of room for dessert.
I look forward to it.
Lava life is unique. It's about finding real people that have the same interests as you. It's safe, secure, and simple. And it's free to join. So don't wait. Call now and sign up for free today.
Call 202-331-7777.
It's Marlow Furniture's greatest offer. Second room free. Amazing? Yes, but true. And it's even better than that. Spend $1,000 and get a second $1,000 free. Whatever you spend, Marlow Furniture will match. Buy a room, get a second room free. Marlow's greatest offer ever. Now through Sunday.
HH Brands made a New Year's resolution to bring you big savings on big brand appliances.
Nice, got it.
An LG top load washer or dryer, $4.99 each, plus up to 24 months, zero interest. HH Gray.
Got it.
Wow, you changed my old bedroom.
With a little help from a happy designer.
He helped us reinvent the whole space.
And it is perfect.
I'm sure it's perfect then, too, because you're perfect.
Yeah, it was perfect.
No, Mom, you're grounded.
It's better now.
Well, my design sense is ever evolving.
Sale for the holidays. Shop our winter event at Haverty's and enjoy 36-month no-interest financing. Haverty's, discover something new.
It's nice to meet you too, Sheldon. I honestly didn't believe Amy when she told me she had a boyfriend.
I assure you, I am quite regal, and I'm having regular intercourse with your daughter. Oh, yeah.
engage in coitus at least one time in our relationship. Bazinga. Bedtime, please show yourself out.
I think I'm screwed.
Check out this gift bag. Full-size candy bars, hummingbird in a plastic bag, a CD of the Gay Men's Chorus of Springfield singing Happy Birthday, Milhouse.
Dad, I want self-driving mini cars at my next birthday. To the petting zoo!
That would cost a fortune! What do you think I am, a professional bowler?
It's worth it to see my son as spoiled and ungrateful as the richest brat in town.
Dad, you were supposed to cut this cheese in the shape of Pokemon characters.
You said you wanted Disney's Muppets.
That was the meeting before the last meeting.
This birthday party arms race is unsustainable. Unless the sanest man in town declared war on these parties in a last best attempt to bring things back to normal. I will secretly destroy these children's birthdays or die trying.
It's time to build me an ark.
Rice cakes!
I pronounce this part as dead. Nurse, no time.
Time to make $50. Yada-da-da.
Let's see what else is in the noose.
I was the last kid on Earth who liked clowns.
Homer Simpson, do you know anything about these epic birthday fails?
Just what I read in the papers.
You did set the helium out of all these balloons.
I was. Maybe I did cut the strings on a few party hats, but when I was a kid, a birthday party was nothing more than a supermarket cake and sticking pins in a donkey's butt.
And we look forward to it for